Good morning, everyone. This is Peter Iosif, analyst at IronFX, bringing you the morning comment for the 4th of December. Will the Aussie gain on the RBA decision? During the Asian morning Tuesday, the RBA will announce its rate decision, and the forecast is for the bank to keep its benchmark interest rate unchanged. We see the case for the accompanying statement to be somewhat more optimistic than the last time, considering that economic developments since the latest meeting have been quite upbeat. The labor market tightened further in October as the unemployment rate declined somewhat further. Meanwhile, wages in quarter three accelerated marginally, albeit below market expectations. Also, the fact that the Aussie has dropped marginally over the past month suggests that the bank may be less vocal with its exchange rate concerns. Should the tone of the statement indeed be more upbeat, Aussie could gain on the news. U.S. Senate tax bill passes. Flynn pleads guilty. The Senate voted in favor of the tax bill late Friday night. Now the next step is to reconcile the differences between Senate and House of Representatives versions of the tax bill, with media reports suggesting that a deal is within grasp by Christmas. Staying in the political stage, Michael Flynn pleaded guilty to lying to the FBI about his contacts with Russian officials. However, it is still uncertain whether and how this will affect the Trump administration. As for the dollar, it collapsed on Friday after the Flynn story emerged, but quickly rebounded to recover all of its losses by the European morning Monday. Moving forward, we expect choppy trading in the world's reserve currency, with positive news from the tax front likely to limit any losses stemming from the political uncertainty. Meanwhile, the employment report this week combined with the FOMC gathering next week are likely to provide even more volatility to keep USD traders busy. Today's highlights. From the UK, we get the market construction PMI. The index is expected to tick up from 50.8 to 51.0, which could support British pound a little, at least on the news. As for the speakers, British Prime Minister Theresa May will meet EU Commission President Jean-Claude Juncker in order to discuss further details of the Brexit agreement. Following unofficial media reports that the two sides have reached an agreement on the divorce bill, an official confirmation today could extend any gains British pound's posts on the construction index. As for the rest of the week, on Tuesday, the RBA will announce its rate decision, as we have outlined above. We also get the UK Market Services PMI and the US ISM Non-Manufacturing PMI, both for November. On Wednesday, the Bank of Canada decides on interest rates. We also get Australia's GDP for quarter three and US ADP Non-Farm Employment Report. On Thursday, we have no major events on the economic calendar. On Friday, the US Employment Report for November is due out. For more information, please read the full comment on ironfx.com or download our app and get all the information you need to trade. Also, you can follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, or circle us on Google+ to get more trading ideas. This is Peter Iosif, analyst at IronFX, wishing you solid trading.